Hi everyone, so I'm going to talk English in this video since I started writing my entries in both Swedish and English. I thought it would be nice. So as I said on my blog, I would do a kind of extension, how I style my hair with extensions video. And right now I have my own hair and it's really thin at the bottom because I have cut it so much up here. And I get my parting in the middle today. I think that's kind of cute, so yeah. So the first thing I do, the first thing I do is I straighten my hair, and this can be quite fun because everything is far away from me. So I straighten my hair first and brush it and things like that. No, I don't really use heat protection and it's really bad, but yeah. So I will use a hair clip thingy and of course the extensions, a brush, a comb, hairspray and my straightener. So after I straighten, I part it, and the first parting is quite low. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, it's like here, where my eyes, ears, with my ears, in the middle of them, kind of. And then all the extensions, okay, not all, get another two clip, but I don't really use it. So first is a, with two clips on it, and I just brush. And I'm sorry for this if this is a weird angle. So I straighten it with my pins, nice straightener. And then I will use my got to be glued and a comb. Oh, everything is falling. So I don't know if you can see. I hope you can. And then I put it in. So, super simple. And then I take it forward, or to the front side, I don't know. Take down. Part a bit higher up, not so much. And then I will use a 4 clip piece. And when I straighten it and brush it, I double it, if you can see that. I'm not sure. Brush, brush, brush. Yes, my brush is really gross, but yeah. And then straighten. Of course, you can like curl it and things like that, but that's not really what I like to do. Then the same thing. Maybe I can. So when I get them all in, I'm going to start fixing my hair. Maybe I can put it a bit more. So, well, maybe here. Yeah. I can't really see my mirror because the camera is in front of me, but I'm doing the best I can. So now I'll use the brush to comb and the hairspray again. And now we'll start like here or something. So here's fluffy all the way around, and I love it that way. So I think that's probably it. I'll probably put something here. So this is the finished hair thingy tutorial, I think. So yeah, I got fluffy hair and I got my small devil horns. And I hope you liked the video, and give it a thumbs up if you want to see something more. And I would be really happy if you checked in my blog and subscribe or something like that. It will make me really happy. So bye.